Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Well, we're looking at Ryan Sieg, and he's currently running fourth, but that's Josh Williams, who was asked, as I told you, to go to the garage for extending the caution. The debris came off his car. He has parked his number 92 at the start finish line.
And he said, fine, I'll park it right here in the start finish line.
So, you know, you got that bear bond, and because it's so cold, that will just not stick as well in the colder conditions, and it blows off. So.